Speaking of Hervé Villechaize.
Oh, boy.
No one really has a lot of Hervé Villechaize in their repertoire.
No, he doesn't get the press that he deserves.
But we, but we couldn't help upon hearing that for Game of Thrones fans, that they're going to redo Fantasy Island and Peter Dinklage is going to be playing the tattoo part. So, of course, being Raw Mike Richards, we just couldn't stay away from that. Here's another look at an anniversary take in the first year of Raw Mike Richards. In 2017, they're going to make it a movie. A movie. And if you're a Game of Thrones fan, Peter Dinklage, and by the way, I still think that's a horrible name for a guy who's a midget. Or, I'm sorry, a little person. What, midges is bad now? He's going to play Tattoo. Oh. Now, if you grew up in the 70s, this was a huge show. They had kind of a B-list of actors that would come on, like Barbie Benton, which was great. I mean, that was really good. But they had these actors that the portrayal was ordinary people with ordinary jobs go to this island. And then Ricardo Montalban, as you can see in the background, they go, "Welcome to Fantasy Island." And here comes the little freak. Watch this. Here comes. Ah, come on. All right. Hollywood,
if he does those lines.
Well, you know, he's got that, you know, English accent, it's a little kind of proper sounding. I'm not going to say the plane. You are.
No, you've signed on the dotted line.
Get those little legs, go up the stairs.
Your line is the plane.
You ring the bell.
The plane.
And you're going to say it like this. The plane. The plane. Hervé Villechaize, what a shit life he had, too. Oh, no, it ended very badly. You know, you only have so much you can do. And so he gets in the movies. He also was in a James Bond movie, too.
Good guy, bad guy?
No, he's a bad guy.
Was he?
Yeah, he was. Again,
I'm trying to remember.
He was like a little henchman guy.
Interesting.
Someone's going to know. Tweet in on whatever that movie was. I don't remember which one it was. But he ends up because James Bond, that was the Roger Moore.
Oh, Roger
James
Moore.
Bond.
Yes.
So as they.
Quiet.
He makes love to yet another spectacular Bond girl. Like, just spectacular. And where's little Hervé Villechaize? He's like in a little closet or a cupboard going like this.
Let me out. Let me out of here.
I'm like, well, that's kind of mean. So what does Hervé Villechaize do in his lifetime? Like, the worst thing you could do.
Oh, no.
Who's just, you know, you got to realize there's a ceiling. You may not see it, but there's a ceiling to what your life can be. And so who does he marry? A goddamn supermodel. Like a tall, 6'2", gorgeous.
And see, I didn't know this.
Yes, yeah, marries a gorgeous, like, supermodel. And if you're a friend of his, and this is, I'm sure what happened is they said, you know, she may not be after you for you. What do you mean? I think she loves me. Yeah, it is possible. I'll give you that. But there's a real chance that she's just after your money because you play all these little weird freak. Oh, it's Man with the Golden Gun.
Okay.
Man with the Golden Gun. And so he marries this woman. She takes all his money. And then he offs himself.
What? We just become best friends.
Yep.